Hi, I'm Erin Heatherton, and this is Style Mix. Even though it's sad to say goodbye to summer, the thing I look forward to most in the fall is updating my wardrobe. Today, we're profiling one artist who's fashionable year-round, Bethany Cosentino from LA rock duo Best Coast. Inspired by the Beach Boys and Fleetwood Mac, Best Coast is bringing surf rock and lo-fi to a new generation. After their debut album set the internet ablaze, their newest record, California Nights, was championed by critics as the performance of Bethany's career. You are the one that I adore, that I adore. Proof that this band is here to stay. Bethany is the ultimate Cali girl. Just like her sound, her style is laid back, cool, and totally effortless. Bethany mixes vintage treasures with newer pieces to create a look that's 100% her own. No matter the season, Bethany's style stays true to her West Coast roots. For more on that, let's hear from Bethany herself.
It really depends on my mood. When I wake up, I would say that's kind of when I decide, like, what do I want to look like today? What do I want to wear? But comfort is always key for me. I don't like to be uncomfortable, hence why I'm just like chilling in this chair with stretchy overalls. When I put together an outfit, I'll usually be like, how can I like sort of 90s this up? I grew up in the 90s in the Valley, so I'm very interested in the whole Valley Girl aesthetic and being obsessed with the movie Clueless. I have As If tattooed on my arm. That's how dedicated I am to being a Valley Girl. The video for Heaven Sent, I wore basically like a wedding dress and then a crown made of roses. It was just a fun way for me to be like, let's make it look fashionable and have it be things that I'm interested in. For fall, I'm a big fan of just a like really good, super soft vintage shirt and then like a deep green sort of like military-esque looking jacket. It's a real good look. You can wear whatever you want as long as you feel comfortable and confident in it. I try to be very like true to who I am, but the stage version is like a little bit more of the me pretending I'm like Liza Minnelli kind of.
If you're anything like me, there are some seasons you really look forward to. But no matter the season, it's always fun figuring out how to update your wardrobe. Today, I'm working with Nordstrom Global Street Style reporter Kristen Yamada and model Tatiana Cooper to show us how to integrate some of the styles I already love with fall's newest fashions.
This look on Tatiana is inspired by Bethany's laid-back West Coast style. This trend is all about basics. For example, this tee Tatiana has on, everyone has to have a great tee in their wardrobe. You want to look laid back and cool, but also you want to be put together. So a simple half tuck at the waistline is perfect. To tie these pieces together, Tatiana's in this amazing bomber, one of the hottest jacket silhouettes for fall. That little bit of olive gives a nod to military inspiration. This cutoff short is a great way to sort of get comfy in that looser, relaxed feel before taking the full mom jean plunge. With this look, we want to keep the footwear simple and clean, so just a really easy slip-on classic Van is perfect.
I love Bethany's chill vibe and can't wait to see what looks she's rocking this fall. For more seasonal pieces like the ones you've seen today, check out your local Nordstrom or Nordstrom.com. I'm Erin Heatherton, and thanks for watching.